Dad, I cannot believe where we're standing right now. It's not just in Israel, but behind us is the Sea of Galilee.
When Jesus invites you on a journey, you have no idea that where he's taking you to is something that is beyond what you're comprehending at the time that you start out.
When the power of Jesus helps you to overcome, what looks like is overcoming you.